Hi everybody. Today we did a Tabata style workout, and I only call it that based on the fact that that's what people are commonly calling 20 seconds of work with a 10 second rest interval, anything times 8. So what I did was a 16 minutes, which was 32 rounds of 20 tens. So 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest, and it was 4 different burpee variations. But the first one, each one has to be done 8 times, 8 rounds of it before you move on to the next one. So I'll just quickly show an example of each one of these and the possible modification. Now the cardio aspect of this, I started out with a jump tuck burpee because it was gonna, as long as you're properly warmed up, you just wanna go running out of the gate. So of course I got warmed up sufficiently, and you should do that or else you're going to risk injury and you won't perform as well. So the jump tuck burpee was meant to kick the cardio aspect right in, but I have to say for the overall workout, I really think that it was intermediate, somewhere between intermediate and advanced on a cardio level. So next time I put together burpee variations, I'm going to make it harder because the arms were burning, the abs were burning, the legs were burning, and definitely burned some serious fat on a cardio level, but it still could have been hotter, could have been hotter. So the first one was the jump tuck burpee. So you just, there was no push-up in this because I wanted this to be fast, not slow, okay? It was meant to be really, really plyo and cardio. So you're just out, in, and up, over and over and over again for 20 seconds. And then it's amazing how the quads get pulled into that too. It was burning, alrighty. And then the next one, so that's 8 times. And then the next one was a breakdancer burpee. Some people call them kick-throughs. And so the hands came down, and then instead of just slowly stepping to the side and going through like that, you should be able to feel your abs, okay? But you're gonna be, I want you to be moving a little bit quicker, okay? So you're going to step to the side, hop actually to the side, push through, hop, push through. Push up and up, okay? Just make sure, whether you're doing the slow version, where you step the foot through, that you're squeezing the bejeebas out of your abs to get that foot through safely, and that you're pressing up out of your shoulder. You don't wanna try and kick through or do that little move if you're sunken down into your shoulder. So this is what you would not wanna do. So you would not, whether you're hopping or stepping, want to go like this. Okay, see, that's just like not cool. You want to stay here, okay, up out of your shoulder. And then squeezing the abs and pushing off the floor, you hop back, okay? Hop to the side, stay out of your shoulder, and squeeze the abs, okay? And do your push-up. So just stay, use those stabilizer muscles in your shoulder and your core. And then the alternating roll back or pistol, rolling pistol, or so many different names, so I just show. So, tummy tight, okay? And this part, if I tried to go too fast, I'll get a little bit wobbly and that was not safe, so I would have to slow down the actual descent to the floor. So tummy tight, okay? Roll to just your shoulder girdle. Use your hands to get to that point and then pop that foot out. So you're basically gonna replace that one foot with your hands as quick as you can, and that's seriously gonna involve your core. And then do your close elbow push-up. Use your abs to hop your foot back in, okay? And then switch. Go down, roll only to the shoulder girdle, come on up, switch it out, and up, okay? If you can't do that, just do a regular roll back with both legs on the floor. And if you still can't do that, just do a regular burpee. So, and the last one was a straddle pike roll to burpee. And that was pretty easy. Got a little wobbly on this side because the tree's in the way while we still wait for the room to get finished. So what I did was I started in the middle of my mat, lowered down, rolled to one side, squeeze, open the legs, and touch, and lower, and roll, and power up in one straight line, and up. And then down, okay, lower with your elbows close, roll to the other side, squeeze everything, open the legs, and touch, and squeeze, and roll, power up, and jump. Yay! It was fun. Like I said, I was actually getting so into the repetitive 8 rounds of each one that I was sorry when it ended. Alrighty, so have super fun. Again, 16 minutes, 32 rounds, 20 tens, 4 burpee variations, holiday burpee fun. So it's either all burpees of various kinds, or we're putting at least one burpee variation in every workout straight through to the new year. Bye, you guys. Have a great day. Happy holidays. And I chose this workout today, like I said, because I really want to burn fat and get full, sort of almost full body workout. And because I ate pizza with the family last night, it's still in there. It's disgusting. And even if I didn't gain a pound overnight, I feel like I gotta wear a shirt when I eat crap. So, bye.